peleando, güey.
Every once in a while, you guys come and clean them?
We got a special request for the Super Bowl today. But yeah, we usually do preventative maintenance for all the cities. Cameras, street cameras, facilities, county buildings.
They get dirty, right? So.
I mean, it's expected. That's why I usually don't clean the outside housing because it's pointless, but this looks pretty bad. We got a lot of visitors this week, you know? Gotta have the pride in your city or somewhat, you know?
Right.
Live here your whole life, people talk shit.
So you're doing all the cameras?
Yeah.
How many are there?
About 300.
Oh. On the pier?
Yeah, just in this whole front. Cameras in there, so when they clean this, they should, because that's what's damaging that camera inside. You look at that view from up there, it's horrible. And this is for emergency call buttons, so this pulls video, so whoever comes to push this, you're in distress, it'll pull a video that records a video of the conversation of what
I want to know that
the video.
I want to know that.
Damn, now it's horrible.
Yeah, the
ladder
we've seen is over here.
Yeah. Yeah, anything you can get on a ladder, basically.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, we'll walk around this way and see what's over here.
Okay.